Can he add to the goals he scored already this season? He's already the top scorer in the league. What a match. And it's live. Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. And today it's Real Madrid against Deportivo Alaves. Looking at the best defence in the division at the moment in Real Madrid.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
This is the 11 who will start for Deportivo Alaves. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
So Real Madrid have got the game started here. Marco Asensio.
Mbappe.
It's Isco. Marcelo. Carvajal. Here's Isco.
Sane.
Blocked off the pass there.
Lovely ball. He's through here. Sergio Ramos. It's with Marco Asensio. Marco Asensio. Mbappe. Maybe he'll cross it here. It's a deep cross towards the back post. So that means it's a corner now. Put the corner in the middle. Aubameyang, just too high with the header.
Yeah, unlucky. Good anticipation to get there first.
Mbappe.
Modric. Aubameyang. Marco Asensio. Excellent vision. Good work from the keeper. Corner for Real Madrid. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Shoots! Marcelo. Now with Marco Asensio. Can put them in front here. Well, that's good defending. Throw in for Real Madrid. Marco Asensio.
Isco
to put them in front. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal, and really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Real Madrid have the lead.
Tielemans.
He's really strutting his stuff now. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, they've got a corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected.
Oh, listen to those fans, they're how excited. They probably weren't expecting their team to get too many chances today, but this might be one of them.
And that's easy for Courtois. Aubameyang.
Isco.
Isco has given it away.
will end the threat, at least for the moment. Aubameyang. Modric.
Sané!
He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Aubameyang.
And a crack! The shot gets blocked.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Out of play for a throw. Modric. Aubameyang.
Good vision.
Mbappe.
Aubameyang. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. The owner has dug deep again, and Chelsea in the market, they've got their man.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million, I think that's money well spent.
It's almost an air of complacency amongst these fans here today. I hope it doesn't get to their players, because they might fall on their faces, but they did win the away game very easily, so they'll be expecting to make it a double here.
Yeah, it was men against boys, wasn't it, in that reverse fixture? I really can't see it being the same here, you know.
Ibai Gomez. And that's good support as they build this attack. Challenges for the ball. Modric. Marco Asensio. Quite an ordinary performance so far from Real Madrid by their lofty standards. But they do have the lead. Of course, there's still the second half to come. Still late in the first.
Mbappe!
It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But they are still in charge of this match.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Morgan Sanson, Ibai Gomez.
Great ball, Aubameyang. Slipped through. Needs to stay cool now. Mbappe! Oh, it's a great goal!
Two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. But with their defence, I think they'll feel, although it's a tightish game, they can see it through here, Alan.
You would imagine so. I think for the manager, it's just a question of making sure everybody stays focused, switched on.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Here's Isco. Marcelo. Modric. Carvajal. Rafael Varane. Sergio Ramos. Modric. Aubameyang.
It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team.
Sergio Ramos. John Guidetti.
Tielemans.
Morgan Sanson.
Poor on the ball.
It's with Marco Asensio.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Guidetti.
Coming up for you on...
Threads it through. In on the goalkeeper. Oh, what a bite. He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper makes the save.
Oh, the crowd, a few penalty.
Sané.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Tielemans.
Ibai Gomez. It's Isco.
Just to keep it to beat. He's in the clear. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Marcelo. Rafael Varane. Here's Isco. Modric. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, space to get the cross in.
Aubameyang!
Such a range of goals from Aubameyang. He loves getting into scoring positions.
For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so. And you look at their overall play, they've deserved it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
It goes out wide again.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
He found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
Threaded through by Aubameyang.
And he could get away here. Defending from him.
Marco Asensio.
And now the shot!
The shot gets blocked. But he clears the danger.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
He's blocked that well.
Isco. To Modric.
It's Isco.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Aubameyang with Luka Modric again.
Cleared the ball. It's Isco. It's with Marco Asensio.
Aubameyang. Excellent interception.
Aubameyang.
That is a fantastic goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up, the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed in that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
Tielemans.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Aubameyang.
Here's a chance for Real Madrid. Shots on here. And it's in. And it's a goal. And it's Real Madrid who scored.
Well, disappointment for losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
John Guidetti.
He has got a chance to get the cross in.
Well, that's good defending.
the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today.
I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up, the other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.
Well, they have had such a great defence, the home side, and they've added to that quality with some real attacking skill today.
Yeah, they've just brought it all together, and in this kind of form, they're going to be really hard to beat.